McLaren F1 Team has decided to create this livery to pay tribute to one of the most iconic and probably his best driver in the F1 history, the Brazilian driver Ayrton Senna. The livery was based in the colors Ayrton Senna used to wear in his iconic helmets, inspired in the Brazilian flag, with the yellow and the green, and also a little touch of dark blue. I have a problem with this livery, a visual problem. Most of the people love the livery. Amazing yellow livery, amazing McLaren in yellow. Where is the yellow? For me, it's not yellow. It's like some kind of very light orange color. What is happening here? And this problem I had is perfect to explain something very interesting that is named as brand color memory. My name is Dani Lozano. I am a Formula One content creator that was creating Formula One documentaries, edits during the last 10 years in my main YouTube channel, which is FLoz by Dani Lozano. This year, I created a series of videos where I'm explaining my knowledge as a graphic designer around branding and design in Formula One. And this video is one of them. McLaren Formula One Team launched bespoke Senna livery for the 2024 Monaco Grand Prix. And this is the new livery they have create. I like it, but let's discover what is the problem for me with this kind of yellow color. In the recent years, McLaren has adopted the orange color that they name Papaya Orange. This is the tone of orange they are using actually during this season. I found an interesting post on the official McLaren web where they explain the full story with the papaya color. They start to racing under this color. You can see in the photos they were using in his racing cars in different competitions this papaya orange. That is not the same as is actually. They were changing it constantly. Sometimes it was a bit darker, sometimes it was a bit more lighter, but they were playing with these tones in his racing cars. This is very interesting because McLaren design also road cars. I found this website exoticcarcolors.com that compilates the colors most of the most prestigious car brands that are creating road cars, as Ferrari, Lamborghini, Porsche, McLaren, Audi. And in the McLaren section, you can see all colors you can choose every time you buy a McLaren road car. And one of them is this one, the McLaren orange. And as you can see, this McLaren orange is different to the papaya that the Formula One team is using. It's much more light. Even you can think in for one moment that is yellow, some kind of yellow, this McLaren orange. That's led me to start thinking that McLaren designed this Ayrton Senna livery using this McLaren orange. That was my thought, but I discovered something very interesting. I was trying to find the color codes of the Ayrton Senna helmet, and I found his website. The Ayrton Senna website is named Instituto Ayrton Senna. In this organization, the Institute, Ayrton Senna Institute, they have guidelines where they explain what colors they are using as a brand to communicate. They are using colors that are inspired in Ayrton Senna. And one of them, obviously, apart from this dark blue, it's this one. This is named as amarelo, that in English means yellow. And I'm sure this yellow tone was inspired in the same yellow that Ayrton Senna wore in his racing helmets. And here are the color codes. So what I did was a very interesting experiment that I will show you now. It's time for the truth. This is the most important moment of the video. Before to show you this special graphic that I designed, don't forget to subscribe. I decide to create different liveries painting the car in the colors that we were seeing before, to compare all liveries and to discover finally if I'm right and in reality this livery it's light orange or if it's yellow. This is the original car livery. This photo is not edited. It's the original color. And I assume this yellow was inspired in the amarillo that we saw before. I'm seeing this car as yellow, but I can see in orange as well. I have in my brain all different combination of colors McLaren was using, but now let's compare it with the actual color they are using this season. This is the orange McLaren F1 team is using in their cars, the papaya orange, and this is the color codes to represent that color in design and whatever you would like to include this color. Now, if we compare this papaya orange with the car at the middle, the original livery, for me it's yellow, because comparing it with a much darker orange, obviously in my brain now I associate this McLaren as yellow. And now let's compare it with the color that we saw in the road cars, this kind of McLaren orange that is named Taroko orange. This is the car if it will be painted in that color. It's a lighter orange, but as you can see, it's not the same effect than using the Amarelo Senna. The car in the middle, the original livery, comparing it with these two McLaren colors, it's definitely yellow. And another interesting reason, because I was a bit confused about this yellow-orange livery, was the fact that McLaren recently, 2 years ago, changed the tone of orange they were using. McLaren actually is using this papaya orange that I showed you before here. And this is the car if it will be painted with these colors. That is a bit lighter than the papaya orange they are using actually, comparing it with the original Senna livery. Now, again, I see the Ayrton Senna original livery as yellow. But I made another comparison. I decide to modify this livery, increasing the yellow to create a much more intense yellow, and in that way to see if I'm right or not. If we compare this car with the original livery, again, I'm seeing the car in the middle as light orange, not yellow. It confused me. I don't know why. That's the magic of the colors. If we pick an Ayrton Senna helmet, definitely this Amarelo Senna Institute color that I named is super similar. Definitely it has to be this one. We can compare it as well with the car, and definitely super similar. Now comparing it with the helmet, for me it's yellow again. My conclusion is that I was wrong.
What happened to me is that I have a problem with the brand color memory. Normally, when we associate a color to a one particular object or item or something in general, our brain associate always this color to that object. For example, this is a banana and everyone associates a banana with yellow. Now, if I change this image into black and white, when we see this banana, actually it's in black and white, but I'm sure your brain is associating this banana. You can watch the banana in yellow, even being in black and white, because you know the banana is yellow. McLaren in the recent years was using orange in their car liveries. They are using the famous papaya orange. When I'm thinking in McLaren now, I'm thinking in orange.
I remember McLaren 2 years ago was painted in a much lighter orange, so that affects to my brand memory.
That's why my brain constantly was thinking in that color for McLaren. When we saw for the first time the yellow livery with the Ayrton Senna colors, between orange and yellow, that's not so much different. They are colors of the same family. It's not the same as, for example, with orange and blue, that are opposite colors in the color spectrum. That's why I was still thinking in McLaren as an orange car. My brain was not able to recognize this full yellow. My brain tried to associate again with orange, and that's why I was thinking this McLaren was not fully yellow, you know? It would be happen the same if it would be in red. Between the papaya orange and some tones of red, there are not so much differences, so probably I will have this problem as well if the car will be painted in some kind of red, like for example the Marlboro days in the 90s when they had stripes in some kind of red orange color that can be identified as a red of orange, depending on the person. The brand color memory effect worked in my brain.
About brand color, I made recently a very interesting video to explain why Ferrari decided to don't paint in full blue the car, and you can watch this video in the car I will left here at the top. Super interesting video, check it out. If you are fan of McLaren or Formula One fan in general, you have to watch this video, guys. It's about McLaren and the interesting and brilliant strategy behind the Google Chrome and McLaren F1 partnership. Check it out. Definitely yellow.